great menu with me. I mean, we'll be on this holiday season, and we're going to go with you too. And we're very high tech today because I'm coming to you from the tour bus in the Blanco in Los Angeles. And our friend, financial expert Kathy Grace, is coming to us from Boca Raton, Florida, where it's very sunny. I read this blog that you wrote from street.com that really fascinated me. I want to share it with some of our friends about the high-pressure sales incentive tactics that businesses use during the holiday season to, like, get you in the door. What's that all about?
Black Friday is usually the kickoff of these sales incentives, and they're teasers. So, for example, that's where you see the $99 teaser rate on a 35, 40-inch TV, because they know they can get you in the door, and the probability of you spending even more money is great, because psychologically you feel you got a great deal.
Right, so you can spend whatever it is you just saved on more stuff you probably won't even look at 3 months from now.
Nobody probably even need the TV to give.
I'm so guilty of this, Kathy.
Yeah, I'm not a very good one.
Actually, is it a good time to buy a car?
Actually, December is the best month to buy a car. So if they do have awesome sales incentives and deals on the car, that is if you actually need it. And as a financial planner, I keep my car forever, really, until it dies. Not everybody is like that. But if you do, purchasing a car is typically much more financially advantageous in the long run than leasing.
And Kathy has a brand new book, too, called Prince Not So Charming. We will lead you there from drewbrickman.com and let you know about Kathy's new book. And I'm not going to buy a car.
I've got the approval. I'm on my way.
You're with me, Jim Brickman and Irma Blanco. It's your weekend.
Everyone loves the holiday season, and Jim Brickman is sending you a little Christmas with a trip to New York City for his concert in December.
This is only our third time opening up the umbrella. Yep, we're going to open up the umbrella.
A two-night hotel stay in the Milford NYC, dinner before the show, a pair of tickets with meet and greet passes, and the magic of Christmas in New York City with Jim Brickman. The magic of Christmas.
Girl.
CareSource Just For Me is an online health plan and health insurance
Brian's workplace. The care source just for me also has exclusions, location, precautions, benefits. For complete details of coverage, visit caresourcejustforme.com. It's your weekend with Jim Brickman on WRBF Toledo. Christmas on 101.5 The River. Digital filing system. Now I'm making money instead of wasting time.
My life is totally organized.
The neat digital filing system organizes paperwork and computer files in one easy-to-find digital place. To try neat for free, call 1-800-339-4151. 1-800-339-4151.